Green One, approaching bonfire.
Roger that, Green One. And sweet hell, these are dumb code names.
Okay, better charge on that.
Charge planted.
Cleaner, our match is lit.
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1. Best base is out there, coming blind. Also, I'm shit canning our codename Santiago. See you at the lab.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up! Machine gun nest! Splitting up! You two, take left! You two, you have the security codes. Override that gate. And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go. All right, you know the drill. Eliminate the guards, get inside the lab, grab the plans. Then we ghost.
So what does this Hammer of Dawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse. All right, we're in. Let's go!
I can stop. Moving star!
Lab's up ahead. Oh. Take him out!
Up ahead there! Go! Hey, guys, please stop. This is just Joe Lania.
Open up on him! All right, we're in.
Nice to see you're not dead, Private.
You too, Major.
Let's take out these indies so we can get on with the goddamn show.
Yes, sir.
Come on, me, it's a buggy. Fire!
Keep it up! Lab secure, Major.
I have eyes, Private. Now, let's get those plans. Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door!
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Indies, left side!
Hold them back! On to your call!
Spaghetti to Posse! Spaghetti to Posse!
Catch him, Nick! Catch him, Nick!
They're coming in on the right side!
Hold your position!
Too hot to you!
Indies, I'm alert!
away from the lab!
Gears, hammer plans are in hand. We're coming back topside.
Is secure.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for Marlin extract.
You hear that?
Mortars!
Control, we got mortars incoming!
Can I suggest you run, Major?
To the beach! Go, go, go!
Run, get out of here!
Don't stop! Pumps just ahead! Keep moving!
God,
plans for the Hammer of Dawn, we ensured our survival in the worst conflict our world had yet known. But only 2 years later, a new horror, a new enemy, a new war.
Control, be advised, divert the Colonel's convoy.
Sorry, Corporal, we're almost there.
Negative, negative, Control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
Corporal Kim, this whole city's a red zone.
Understood, Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is gonna need protection.
Corporal, we're coming in hot.
Almost there, Control.
Oh, shit!
That's the convoy!
Look out, look out!
Pull those goddamn things!
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations. You're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Oh, man! This is bad!
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us! Use the hammer!
Khan just went offline.
By nightfall, hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured.
Everyone on that wall, now! Get that soldier back on his feet!
Back in the fight.
All right, Gears, get up that ladder.
What happened?
Oi, come on up!
Where the hell am I?
Chainsaw your way out and get on that wall! We gotta clear this wall! Clear them out!
Stop it, you!
Now clear out the courtyard! Don't let any more up!
Got it! Pick your shot! Make him count!
Show me what you got.
Dearly, I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety. Of family. A world, finally, at peace.
Hey, you coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then... And then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Is that ironic? Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
Huh, no alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement!
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
Ugly! Go!
more close!
Now what do we do?
We should head for that crane!
Shit! We gotta get past that fence!
Yeah, but how? There's no gate!
Then we gotta knock it down!
Everyone okay? Kay still has her hat?
Good.
Good!
Hey, ugly. You stay here, okay?
So runaways. These big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow! Again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I'm still a little drunk.
Cog settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, my guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh, yeah. Like a settlement, too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.